Is your diamond profile tooling ready to be sent out to EDM? Or is it worn out and just needs to be replaced? What do? You go to the maintenance toolbox, grab the largest pipe wrench you can find, and use any means possible with your drill-like strength to remove that tool, or just take that tool, recycle it, and buy brand new. Hi, my name's Trevor Perry with Kremin Incorporated, the manufacturer of the AdVice press stand. And in this video, I'm gonna show you why every stone shop needs an AdVice press stand. The AdVice press stand helps you remove the tooling from the cone. So rather than going all the way across the shop and borrowing your maintenance guy's pipe wrench, you can simply put it into the press stand and press the tooling off. Here's how the AdVice press stand works. After you set the tooling into the head, you begin to raise the ram up. As the ram rises, there's dogs that close onto the pull stud of the cone, holding the cone in place. The ram head continues going up, removing the profile from the cone. Once the tool has been removed from the cone, simply release the valve, allowing the head to return back home, which then will release the cone from the stand. The AdVice press stand was designed for stone shops because Grand Quartz was seeing a lot of damaged tooling being sent in for EDM. The AdVice easily removes worn, rusted, or bound tooling safely, protecting your tools and cones from being damaged. The AdVice press stand is available for cones used on Northwood, Park, Rambaudi, and Babylonian machines. We also have an adapter available for small profile tooling that is 60 millimeters and smaller. If you are interested in the AdVice press stand and tired of dealing with your maintenance guy when you borrow his pipe wrench, contact your local Grand Quartz sales representative today.